I'm Natalie Zmuda, Global Executive Editor of Think with Google. Welcome to Ask a Researcher from home. Today I'm joined by Alistair Rennie, a research lead in Google's Market Insights team in EMEA.
Hi, thanks for having me.
Ali, last time we spoke, we talked about your latest research project, Decoding Decisions, which looks at changes in search behavior over the last 15 years. Can you tell me how behavioral science plays a role in the research?
Okay, well, over the last five or six decades, behavioral scientists have come up with something like 300 distinct principles of behavioral science that really underpin how we as human behaves. And we picked out six from our literature review that are particularly relevant to this space that we call the messy middle. We'll start with category heuristics. Now, in a world where we are really, really busy and there is so much choice and information, having shortcuts is really important. And we rely on those quite heavily when we're making purchase decisions. The next two, let's talk about, I guess, social norms and authority bias kind of go together. This is about how we interpret the views and opinions of others. The truth is, if we see five people do something, we're more likely to go and do that thing ourselves. And then we have authority bias, which is similar, but instead of coming from lots of people, it comes from one person or one source. And my favorite out of these has to be the power of now. If you tell me that something that I want to buy, I can have that tomorrow, that is tremendously appealing. Then we have scarcity bias, very self-explanatory. If there is less of something, then the more we want it. And the last one, the power of three. So say you're making a complex purchase, you don't maybe quite understand all the variables. Someone says you can have a free pen, you know instantly your brain does that math very, very quickly, and it is very appealing.
How do you think this research resonates globally?
The important thing about this research is that it's based on observed behavior, it's grounded in behavioral science. So we're looking at cognitive processes that happen in the human brain. Now, those cognitive processes are going to be the same no matter where in the world you are. These are about human brain functions. So this research actually travels really well.
And why do you think this research matters to the industry?
You know, there's been a big push for marketing to become more digitally led. The key thing that goes with that is understanding the behavior that comes with that. So rather than just being sort of driven by the technology, we really understand the behavior that takes place on that platform.
Ali, thanks so much for joining us today.
My pleasure. Thank you very much.
For more of the latest marketing insights, visit thinkwithgoogle.com.